here to run. Here's the lure. They're ready now. Racing, Miss Patchouli stepped pretty well. More speed from Born Bill. Miss Patchouli's getting over to second. She's staying wide there, but now she cuts down. She's three behind the leader. They're well clear. Five lengths on Cindy LaMoment, then Gypsy Shane. Little Lena makes ground the rail from Mount Duke. Leader off and gone at the moment. Born Bill led by five. Trying Miss Patchouli, but she's got a lot of ground to make up. Seven lengths to Little Lena. It's still in front. Born Bill turning. Miss Patchouli three lengths away is coming on, but Born Bill leads all the way. Miss Patchouli second. Cindy LaMoment got third from Little Lena fourth. Then Mount Duke and Gypsy Shane last in. Too good. Number four, Born Bill. A double for David Peckham's kennel. Born Bill has run around the 30 and 30 mark. Was able to get a clear lead. Miss Patchouli wasn't the best served at the start. She tried hard in second, but the favourite had too many guns. Number four, Born Bill. 6 second. Miss Patchouli, third number one, Cindy LaMoment, fourth number two, Little Lena, 4-6-1-2, 4-6-1-2, 30 and 32.